I needed a picture stand for this nice little painting. And I remembered seeing a video by Jon Peters some time ago, where he made a beautiful art display easel. I put a link to his video in the description. And I thought that maybe I could make something similar on my scroll saw. So I came up with this sketch. I used plywood for this easel, because that's what I had on hand. But you can use any wood you like.